My name is Jim Bostock. I'm a graduate of De La Salle, graduated in 1989, and I'm happy to say that I'm also a parent of a sophomore here at De La Salle. When it came time to make a decision about high school, my son went through public school all the way through eighth grade, and we decided to come and see what De La Salle had, knowing full well what I went through in my 4 years here at De La Salle. I was a little apprehensive whether he would be able to keep up with the work, but I was very happy to see that things aren't the same as they were when I went to school. Is where you either sank or you swam, and now there are things in place such as the FAST program, the Future Achievement Starts Today program, where kids that do need the extra help, they're given extra help, whether it be on their free mods or a little bit after school. And I'm really happy with the progress that he has made. I wouldn't change a thing. We would do it all over again. And just all the familiar faces that I remember from when I went to school. There was a number of familiar faces that are still here. And that just made me and my wife, extremely comfortable in sending our son here. And ultimately the decision was his, and he really wants to be here, and he's really happy to be here.